are back. This is the basement of this level. I honestly hate it. It is the worst level. Enemy at the end is the boss, as you say, is pretty cool. It's just the level itself. I hate it. It's like a torture chamber. Oh! All kinds. Yeah, slime drips around the ceiling. It kills ya. Everything here kills ya. Spikes. Everything. So. Yeah. It's horrible. I think. I don't know if I was going the right way or not. I don't remember. And I really knew that. And I don't really want to come down and kill it so it doesn't knock me off later. Nope. Okay. Oh, and he's back. Wow. Oh boy, all this stuff. Well, there you go, that's a sign I kill him right there. Short and sweet. Oh, good. Some more hits or whatever you want to call them. I don't want that. Ah! See? Instant kill. I thought maybe it was something cool. Okay. Well, we'll make another attempt at this. Hopefully I'll do better. Now I've familiarized myself with whatever, where everything is. Oh good, I'm an extra guy. Awesome. By the spikes. Alright, good. Tell me yet. Ugh, that means I gotta get a sub-weapon. I don't want the clock. Anything, I'd much rather have nothing than have that stupid clock. I hate the clock. It totally does nothing. Nothing for me, anyway. So ironic if I get killed by that bat. All this junk trying to get after me and just killed by that one one bat. Ah, yay. Alright. Oh, this righteous thing. Ah. That knocked down. I will absolutely go the extra mile and get hit just to get that boomerang. Because I think the boomerang would do much better with the end boss than what I originally had was the knife, dagger, whatever you call it. I will deal with it. I honestly didn't want that, but it's fine. Oh, good. Something there. I think I'm almost there. I hope I am anyway. Oh, yeah, it's disappearing, reappearing platforms. Gotta be really fast to get them. Alright. Let's see if I can do this. And there we go. I got it. Okay. Let's see if I can get him. Okay, well, as long as he throws that, it's okay. Thank you. Oh man, he had one. Oh, oh, Jesus. One more. That sucked. If he wouldn't clone himself, he would have. Still running out of time, but maybe, possibly, I can write and get this done. And go in here in a minute. I'm a busy person. Yes. No. Alright, you know what? We are going to stop here, and I'm going to resume later because I have to get going. Bye, guys.